Attempting to learn more about a crash on Capitol Highway. A car went off the road near Twilliger. It hit a power pole. You can see that car is pretty banged up. One person was taken to the hospital. We'll update you when we get more information on this.